game tonight. Klay Thompson working his way back toward a return. We hope to see him soon. We'll see Steph making an assault on the three-point record tonight. Blazers and Warriors coming up later tonight on ESPN.
I'd watch Klay on one leg before I watch Detroit Pistons.
Stop it.